Maybe in a dream, a murky, forgotten land. A place where souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded the symbol of the curse, an augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north, a great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Like a moth drawn to a flame, your wings will burn in anguish, time after time. For that is your fate, the fate of the cursed.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls. This is the fate of the cursed.
What is your name? At least you know your own name. Here's your reward for sharing. It's a human effigy.
Take a closer look.
Who do you think it's supposed to be?
Think back. Deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you. People come here for the same reason, to break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance.
Well, you never know. Go through the door. And trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
Business with me. The way yonder is all blocked up, you see, by this god-awful statue. Heavens above. Who thought it a good idea to pit it there? Oof, I'm in quite the pickle now. See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at it for long enough, it starts to look alive. Ach, it just doesn't seem quite right. There are no craftsmen around these parts. Hey, you don't think a real-life person was turned to stone, do you? See that statue? Gives me the willies. You stare at him.
Once you have found, so that hope, bearer of, seek, lest this.
You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement, a place where life is almost normal. And in Dran Lake these days, there are very few places like that. I am Solden. Everything, and now I'm here. You probably heard that it was possible to break the curse here. Well, that's not true at all. There's nothing here for you, me, or anybody.
Thank you. we? And one without much time remaining. Just about ready to fall apart, I'd say. Not exactly the time to be chatting with a cat. Well, suit yourself. Oh yes, you may call me Shalqua. Enchanté. So,
shop. I'm Morlin, and I sell armor. Oh, sorry, please do have a look at my wares. I could really use the business, if you'd be so kind. Very competitive. But I didn't have the funding for that, so I left home. It's been years since then, and I don't even know why I'm still here. Everything's all run down and done. Oh, is something wrong?
Thank you.
Since I'm the judge. Thanks, kindness.